Okay. Thanks, everybody. Today we'll be playing some. Today we'll be playing some Ultimate Sandbox. Get that off my screen. Okay. And I don't. No, I'm not gonna make my own solo, honestly. So let's get into a solo. Surrealist. Let's go. What the flip was that? Okay, it is. The moon. I see this map right here. Okay. I'm just gonna notify everyone I'm recording.
I wanna help you.
Let's send it on record. Wait a minute. They do explain. Okay. That's great to
get. It's the moonlight doing this to you.
You don't belong here.
Neither do you.
Get away.
Stop! Stop! Please stop!
No, let's just go through this. Let's go on that. Okay. Yeah, just shoot that. Okay, let's go. The gate of the first camera, stand there, down, put them at it. This is my vehicle. First, get the hell out of the This is what I'm supposed to do. I'm stealing vehicles. Hey, what the flip? You know, if they're gonna make an aim and shoot button, they should have at least made. The aim and the shoot button look a bit different. So no shooting, so I guess exploding. It's fine with me. I mean, like, why not? Okay. It's really right. I'm trying to look at stuff and I die. You Let me spawn my car. So I can get away from you fatties. Goodbye. Prepare to die. Oh, I just gone right and right into a tree. How did that not kill me? I'm not gonna question. Let's kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all. Okay. Let's go back around. My car is a drifting master. If I was in a Tokyo Drift, man, this would be a perfect vehicle. That's really. Wow, this guy's problems, obviously. Can we use vehicles? Did you not just die from. Did I not just hit this guy with a car? I'm actually going to ask you guys in the comments to tell me if I did not just hit this guy with a car. I would rewind that. Look at this. I don't know why my vehicle is drifting like this. I do not know why my... Oh, I could run this guy right over right now. Die! Go on. I'm giving up, man. I'm giving up. I'm just gonna shoot these guys. Where is he? Watch here. Okay, let's go. Let's move. If trying to kill us with that.
I know who's who. That's Serena. That's Lila. And then the girl with the black hair is Mixie.
That's Mixie.
That's Serena.
Okay, I'm gonna build an ultimate fort.
That's Serena.
That is what I'm going to do.
Lila.
Except first, I must do this. May I shoot this?
That's Lila. That's Serena.
Yeah. Blah. Okay, I'm gonna build a fort. Because, apparently.
I don't know where Mitch is right now.
It's probably the only thing I have. To do. You know, I got nothing really to do. I might leave the server and join a better server. Because. It's what the server is to do.
And that's why it's forbidden.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Exactly.
Don't tell me about old people. I wouldn't have.
I
thought you
talked to
him
about all this already.
No, I don't like it. Okay, okay, so it was. Any other... What's the point of this if we can't kill each other, mate?
Is anyone away this next week or not?
It's just you.
I'll do this one.
Hello,
okay, you see? Hi, you people. What the flip is going on?
This is totally hopeless.
You're gonna be fine.
Fine's not good enough. I need a Scorpio to keep my scholarship in. There's no way.
I'm not trying to kill you.
I've seen you like this.
Oh, Zach, I've tried to stay awake. I think I've taken on too much.
I don't know what this guy is.
Hey, Missy, give some idea on this.
I wish these cannons would actually work.
Principal, your aunt?
Aunt Fred.
What's the mission today? Easy exam.
We both know that isn't that
name. Was she smiling? Happy? Upbeat?
Oh, yeah. All of those things.
Oh. Okay, I'm actually trying to find a way out of
here. I'm gonna fail.
I've just been run over. And I just won my helicopter. Let me go there.
I really don't know about this.
If it's worked on sailors for hundreds of years, it'll work for us.
One front.
Hello?
can't take anything.
Well, then I'm always supposed to fly around my...
It's just gone.
I'm gonna have to hoitch off, so it's playing.
I'll be standing up. Get ready.
Of course, people are crazy. I can't even. This is what I don't like about this game. It's always drifting, drifting, and drifting. I wonder if I could snipe someone. I wonder if I could RPG someone. I wonder if I could kill this guy with an RPG. I wonder if I could shoot this guy with an assault rifle and hope he dies. Cause this guy is definitely getting shot in the neck. Oh, no, he did. Okay, this is so...
Let's mix you with the flower dress, right, Lexi?
Come at me, boy! Come at me! What's going on? Slicing. I don't know what I'm doing. Baby, not for you. Well, it's because I killed him when he wasn't doing anything, so. Your fault, mate. Doy. Doy. Doy.
Hey. It's gonna be okay.
No, Zach. It's not.
What doy? Doy.
Doy.
Doy. Doy. I'm Deadpool Rage.
Don't worry, I've got this. Look out there, I'll be back.
Time to doy, it's time to see ya. Count the dream, count the sea, it's time to dream. I do some drifting.
I'm really sorry, David. You're right.
Just
hey,
a curse. Okay, I do not like this sound. Too messy. How are you supposed to drive
right,
around? Going to scoop around your
house. Snap out!
Now you're going to
kill your
house. Go to school, okay? You have an exam.
School, calculus.
That's right, yeah. Good. Well, what are you waiting for?
I don't need an exam to prove my worth.
I have run you over now. It's time to. What the flip is that? Was that thing flying? I swear that was flying. 2 minutes ago, that was flying. I don't know how fast this one is.
It wasn't my fault. Simple mistake. We weren't trying to attack you. We were after Zach. Well, great. That makes me feel a whole lot better. Now just remove the enchantment.
What?
Yeah.
Then I was just flying 2 minutes ago. What?
You do have
what? What's up? Is it midnight? No. Get me. Okay. Last. I'm gonna show this one. It's literally suck. Oh, you got a password, no wonder. Okay. Now, Dennis, I sent you a friend request, so now you know. I see no one. So these people. That I'm probably going to shoot right in the head. Head. You will not die.
How far are you?
Yeah, okay.
You're so beautiful, Nixie. Wait. Your eyes are like the oceans.
Her eyes.
I just want to get lost in forever. Whoa, this is so enchanted.
Just
Like the cookies are done.
Well, Serena, I wonder if I could.
Me? I told you I don't know how to fix it. You sang the song. It's your enchantment. Tell me stop.
Your hair. Your beautiful hair.
David, can you please not do that?
What's with this please
don't
stop?
Anywhere.
I'm begging you.
Can we figure it out together?
Trying to steal your car. You
piece. Listen to me.
Yeah, I can't.
You don't like this anymore. You don't want to be with her. You're going to school and you're sitting that exam. Immediately!
Yes, I should have just did that in the first place.
Good
boy.
Wait.
Oh, shoot.
You said no, it doesn't let you control people, it just makes them follow you around all the time.
Wow, even I know that, and I don't study.
You think?
Come on, I'll go with you. I'll never leave you, Nixie. I'll follow you to the ends of the earth.
Yeah. You can't leave Nixie. You have to stay here where he's safe.
Why?
Good. Perfect. You've got that map. Okay, Pat. Oh, shoot. I keep doing that.
And why would Zach be here?
I keep doing that. I got to stop doing
that. You've got an exam soon, Cam. I think you should be preparing for that.
Okay, now that's the path. Now I'm going to place another. Yes, thank you. Right there. No, I won't be able to do that. To learn, use that. Get the round to here. But then it doesn't. I can hold for. No, I'm going to.
Alright, can you look at something else?
What?
Anything.
But I only want to look at you.
You know what, David? It's getting a little creepy now. Okay. You want to please me, right?
More than anything.
Then look at something else.
Like what?
I don't care. The window. The floor. This.
It's impossible. I can't keep my
eyes
off
you. I thought he likes the girl with the other girl, the one who's singing.
He was enchanted with an enchanting song.
You're hungry?
Yeah. I'm not. Actually, yes.
Oh my god, the girl took my base.
I'll make you the best.
This girl actually took my base.
Check this out. Hold this out. Last one. I want some love.
You got it.
Watch out. got good news.
We're really sorry.
What have you done? You can't sing that here. You don't know who you'll enchant.
Actually, we do.
David?
We need a cure.
You certainly do.
As I remember it, there's only one way to reverse this enchantment.
You won't believe me if I told you.
What have you got? You right there?
It's scary to be on his vehicle.
Nothing concerns you. Take it, it's all yours.
It's not right, Zach.
I don't like it either, but you need this. Next time you can study all you like, but you've got to keep your scholarship.
Okay. I simply can't. I'm gonna try flooring.
There, that's it. Right up there.
Almost got it.
Be careful.
We
better hurry.
I know how to floor these things, right, so I know.
How is it?
Oh, shoot. Dead.
Oh, no, I think this
is
just fine.
Would you like
to? And I'm going to grab this.
Yeah. Seriously desperate.
You can tell me. Got that baby?
Do you mind? You're disturbing Nixie.
What are you doing?
Trying to help you.
I must have cracked when I fell off the shelf.
How come he doesn't die, but I do die? Someone explain that to me. How is any of that fact fair?
I'm eating my lunch. Do you always have three lobsters for lunch?
Excuse me, but somebody had to keep this guy busy.
This isn't fair, he doesn't die.
I'm quite aware of that.
How come he don't die? Hack.
If you want this to stop, then you find that shell.
I'm going to refresh on what I need. Okay. I'm going to sit in this chair and do nothing. Because that's all I can do. And a chest. I can run people over with this vehicle.
You have 1 hour. Turn over your papers now.
Maybe this will kill them. I don't know. I don't know. But I'm just trying. Doing the drifts and shit. I was done. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, in the description below, my Twitter account will be on that, obviously. But, in the comment section below, I want you to put questions. And I will choose... I will choose 5 questions. I will choose 10 questions from the comments.
I'm really sorry.
But if I get less than 10 questions, I'll just choose all the questions. But if I get more than 10 questions, I can only choose 10 questions and I'll answer them on the next video.
Does it matter now? We didn't know the answer to any of them.
I don't know what's happening with you, Zach. You've changed.
I'll also be making a soul night video sometime.
And you know I can't either. That's not how I've been. And you know that. Don't ever do that to me again.
Let's hit this guy. Also, like I said before, Dennis, I have sent a friend request to you. And Kenny, I would like you to please in the comments also tell me what your name is. Hey mom, where are the cookies? Oh, they look terrible. Are they? They're like.
Absolutely.
Ah.
Your lips are the color of ripe, luscious strawberries.
What the heck?
Yeah.
The cookie's hard, and the chocolates are hard.
I don't care, like, why they just fucked up my table.
What?
Why, can you give me a towel and wet it into the cookies? Hurry up.
Damn, I've got to go.
Good, that's what I'm doing.
Paper towel, wet paper towel, please. Hurry up. Because that thing just fell on the table and I'm trying to wash it off before I mess up the table.
Principal Santos, please. I don't know what happened.
I'm not the Flash, you know that, right?
You're a good student. I know you would have been there. So, what's going to happen? Can I still sit the exam?
You and the rest of the class.
The rest of the class?
There was a problem with the questions. It seems they were taken from next year's syllabus, so everyone will be resitting the test next week.
How dare you start?
That was pretty clever the way you got those questions.
Chan, I don't need this right now.
Thanks for sharing it with me.
Did someone literally just delete my thing?
Actually, we fucked it too. Principal Santos changed the test. Powers can't do anything.
Good boy. Got my finger.
This is for you.
What just happened?
We didn't mean to break it.
It did.
Just sort of fell. Please, I get enough excuses from my students.
We.
It did. I was supposed to a sniping tape.
Right.
To snipe.
Well,
new.
I guess the day hasn't been a total disaster.
Gorgeous.
You seem to know a lot about the enchantment song.
Yeah, when you were younger, you and your land dweller boyfriend, did you ever maybe
learn to sing it? Of course not.
Sniping professional.
Love and liberty are the same in the ocean as they are
here. There you go. I love the dying animation.
For exams.
Exams?
All you need to know is love casts its own spell.
You should go good. You should go good.
He doesn't
know that
I'm
here.
I'm glad that I can
sing. Before, I blew that conch shell. You won't get kissed.
Oh, there goes the guy.
Oh, please.
Yes,
she was.
He knows. Got to get out of here. Move. No! He got a tar. Whoa! Oh, that's how it's going to be played. You probably take more damage than me, buddy. Fuck you, Bucky. Gotta go fast.
We did.
Goodbye.
Whee! I could always make myself disappear if I had to.
Gotta go first. Yeah, go first. Yeah. I got my sniping paste back.
It's much easier to think underwater.
Sure is. I mean, it must be so peaceful. Right,
you're dead.
I can see things very clearly. That's why I'm going back to NATO. I've got to find out how I got this way.
But what if something else happens to you? It's a good place to be on your own.
You're welcome. Come with me.
Yeah, we're going to have to think about that.
Sure, I understand. I appreciate everything you've done for me, but I'm going back to NATO today.
Mm-hmm. If he's going, we have to go with him. Sure, that's a great idea. Well, just lead him right back to the moon pool.
Nixie's right, Lila.
He's going anyway. It's better we're with him than not.
Let's work with him.
We don't find out how he got his powers. How are we going to figure out how to get rid of them?
Okay, well, that's not only dangerous, but a total waste of time. The land entrance only opens up with the full moon.
Yeah. So we just need to find another source of moonlight.
And where would we get that?
You mean use my moon ring?
No way.
Why not? Are you out of your mind, Lila? You have no idea what's going to happen.
Just forget it.
Oh, come on!
I'm not doing it.
So we just wait until the next full moon to find out what happened to his powers.
It's not happening, just forget it. That's final.
Do I detect a little tension in the air? You all need to be submerged for one. Do you think we don't understand
yet? He's getting so mad. After I just killed
you. You don't have your memories yet.
You completed your mermaid studies. You were initiated into the pod, top of my class. So you know how Mako works. How the full moon affects it, including the entrance to the land tunnel.
I didn't even know there was one, so whatever.
They don't like camping. People are camping, yeah. I can see how annoying they can get, though. I don't think they notice I'm here still.
What's taking us so long?
Obviously, standing still isn't really the best move. I'm trying to shoot these guys so hard. I wish my thing was a little bit more invisible. I see that. I'm sorry. Even though he knows where I'm in, then that's fine. I don't expect the world to be to know what people, other people mean, obviously. Oh, shoot.
Get up beside it. And you look in there.
I'm just reshooting people from up there. I can see how annoying that this could be in this game. Oh my god, double kill, man! Double freaking kill. Obviously, I was the first one.
And you should have one. I'm borrowing it.
To the moon! I guess have a drink. Also super annoying, man.
Oh, I'm just about to leave.
I'm coming with you.
But I thought Nixie said
I make up my own mind.
Cool. We can go in Camp Tinny.
We can't. We'll get hit by the spray.
So I get a tail. It's not like I have to hide it from you anymore.
No, but it'd be way faster if you swam, right?
What's the hurry? Now that you're coming, it's only right that we go together.
It's fine. I can handle a boat by myself again. You have to swim.
Why?
Well, because, if we figure out what happened to you, then it's the last time you'll have a tail.
Maybe.
Good. I'll take the boat, meet you there in an hour.
Looks pretty spooky even in daylight.
Why do you camp here then?
Well, I never thought that before the weird stuff would change me.
That only happens when there's a full moon. I hope.
Yeah. So it's cool. We'll stick together and look after each other, okay? I can't remember which way I walked from here.
Hey, Zach. We should go this way.
How do you know?
It just looks like someone's been through there.
Really? I guess.
It's worth a try, right?
No! Direct noob.
How long have we been waiting for Lila now? Full tops, three skirts, and a jacket's worth. Okay, so she's not coming.
Lexi, why don't you clean up the table? Anything that's on there that needs to be in the garbage, please make sure they do. If there's liquid in a cup,
she's so stubborn.
Dump it in the
As soon as she gets an idea in her head, that's it. Nothing stops her.
This is mine. This is mine. This is mine. I'm using these all. You can throw the rest away.
Like you said.
Actually, give me that real quick. Give me that. I want to see if it's good when it's melted. It's like soda. You should try it.
What you can add?
Nothing's happening.
Keep trying. Keep going.
Okay. This is a real jerk move. If anyone thinks I should continue doing this annoying move in games, just fly up in there and place down a bunch of plates. Just share people and put a like, leave a like for the video, or don't put a like for that reason. Obviously, this is probably going to be annoying when people find out I'm in the air. Sniping on like the camper I am.
No!
I mean it.
This isn't good.
And there goes that guy. I dare you stand still more, mate. No, god damn it. I'm just gonna shoot that guy. I dare you stay there. Mate, you're such a freaking noob. There's a noobs. Such noobs. Oh my god, he's right behind him. Look at this. You can see all the blocks in the sky, and it's just hilarious. It's really annoying when people just get exploded from the location and no one knows where it's from.
She left about an hour ago.
Goes to your dad.
Did she say where she was going?
Except for that part, I guess that part's dead.
She wanted information about Mako.
Is anyone around in the school?
What is this all about?
No.
Mother wanted to borrow my moon ring. And I said no.
Uncle's been telling you guys away, like the freaking coward he is.
I'm
not to face the Sky Camper.
It's okay,
that's me. I'm the Sky Camper. I'm
she was asking about the land entrance to the moon pool in Mako. Is that what it's for? She thought she was.
I'm trying to put that in the chat. I'm
She's
still
gone there with Zach. I warned her not to meddle with things she doesn't understand. She mustn't use that moon ring on Mako. We have to stop her. Yeah, well, you suddenly turn up on Mako. What's that going to
do? Explore, Mom. How did I miss that? There's a guy right away.
Where are you going?
Mako Island.
Oh, cool. Just
have finished
my shift in half an hour. Thank you.
God, I missed it.
Yeah. There's a couple of tricks to starting the outboard motor.
Okay, I should probably shoot a bolt. A little bit of bolt.
No problem.
I'd not that.
We really need to go right now.
Maybe I can get off early. Ask Kali to come.
Okay, that's good.
You're
okay.
Responsible for that.
K.I.
Can't let your customers down.
If you see a rocket coming at you from the sky, you should probably run as fast as you can.
Okay, if you say so. Yeah.
That's just my suggestion. I'm not saying that's like the best idea, but I'm just saying that's my suggestion. Use a sweat. Here's a 50% like 70% chance you die, honestly. Just try not to stand still unless we get
into
I blew it up. And he got
no,
it. We'll fly.
No, it's
gonna be great. In fact we have unlimited ammo, I just carry as well.
Did you? You couldn't come by yourself?
I don't know, but I can get it.
You worry about me that much.
And you're dead. I'm gonna kill him every time he spawns a jet. It's gonna be funny. He thinks it's that guy! He actually thinks it's that guy. I'm just gonna blow him up, yeah.
No way.
And you're dead.
You must be on the bottom flapping around with tails.
He actually thinks it's that guy. He's not lying. He thinks it's that guy over there.
Why are you done drinking? You done with this?
Oh, no, I'm still drinking. Then take it away. Mom, before you throw away the thing, try it. It tastes like soda.
Yes?
Yeah, it tastes like soda. It actually tastes good. I'm not going to hate it. Dang it, I should have he got hit in me. Someone actually hit him. Somehow. Where is this girl gonna spawn the play at night? Oh shoot. I fell off. Actually, it's fine. I can add another plank to that thing. We should probably do that right now.
What are you doing? Don't worry. In case it happens again.
Hey guys, is there any good movies for
a
family movie night?
No, not really. I'm making a video right now though, because there's nothing really good.
Is there anything good on TV?
I don't know. That's it. Okay, I don't want to put a two on.
Yeah, you still stop it yet.
Pause.
Oh, okay.
Let's see what we got.
Okay. Just gotta wait until I make it.
The preceding program was sponsored by Operation Smile.
It's the final days of Ford Truck. The place to find one-of-a-kind deals on Ford F-Series, including motor.
prize truck of the year, F-150. With best-in-class towing and torque, these bad boys make the rules and break them. That's why Tanaka's best-selling truck 41 years straight.
Like Peter Ravish, huh? These deals don't last long. Very
During the final days of Ford Truck Month, get up to $11,750 in total.
I guess nothing, huh?
F-150 only at your local Ford dealer.
What the heck happened?
Right now with City Furniture, you can wait.
This is a really
You're hating it. It's glowing because of you.
No. I remember I did that when I touched it.
I never had to hit that.
Onions.
Okay. I'm going to jump off.
It's almost like it's alive.
In the video.
Get a tail.
Maybe even something worse. If we get sucked into the depths, we're good.
This is what I came for. I'll have to find out what happened to me.
Alright, good, but okay, everyone, please like, please subscribe, and enjoy the video.